Halloween night has taken a dark turn here in Hazel Falls with two separate crime scenes and a shocking death toll. Six people, including Chief of Police Richard Carpenter, have been found dead.
This Halloween, the terror returns for one final slash.
Drop the axe, please.
Slash-A-Lantern Part 3, coming soon.